Threats to the security of our homeland are always changing. Remaining relevant and ready to defend the nation and the things we hold dear requires the ability to see tomorrow's challenges today. We are the Department of Homeland Security's Science and Technology Directorate, or S&T. As the department's research and development arm, we do the science to strengthen the nation's security. We develop and transition innovation that helps those on the front lines effectively and safely complete their missions. The real-world impact of our work reaches far and wide, across the spectrum of national security priorities, such as aviation security, border protection, and climate change resilience. We also recognize the importance of America's critical infrastructure systems and are fully invested in new ways to secure them. S&T fuses hard science and lessons learned from multiple partners, sources, and experiences to provide a global security perspective, while always keeping in mind that at the end of the day, we do it for them. Many threats, many missions. One S&T.